Brandon in control. Let's see his next card. Whitney, deal it.
It's a 10.
It's a 10. Brandon, what do you want to do with that?
I think I'm going to keep the 10 for myself, please.
Giving yourself a 16, you'll be looking for a 5. Here is your next question. Name for its founder's daughter. What fast food chain serves square burger patties? Lauren.
Wendy's.
Is it Wendy's? That is correct. All right, Lauren in control. Let's see her next card. Whitney, deal it.
It's a 2.
Lauren, what are you going to do?
I'm going to keep that one.
You're going to keep it?
Yes, thank you.
All right. Giving yourself an 11. You'll be looking for a 10 or a face. Here's your next question. El Capitan and Half Dome are two breathtaking landmarks located in what national park? Lauren.
Yosemite.
Is it Yosemite? It is Yosemite. All right, Lauren. You got an 11. You're looking for a 10 or a face card for the instant win. Is it a 10 or a face? Whitney, deal it.
Your next card is a 3.
It's a 3.
I'm going to give it to Catrice.
Giving it to Catrice. Giving you a 13, you'll be looking for an 8. All right, here is your next question. Blake Lively is married to what actor who played both Green Lantern and Deadpool? Brandon.
Oh, no. Ryan Gosling.
No! Is it Ryan Gosling? It's incorrect. Lauren?
Ryan Reynolds.
Is it Ryan Reynolds? It is Ryan Reynolds. Lauren in control again. She's looking for that 10 or a face for the instant win. Is it a 10 or a face? Whitney, deal it.
Your next card is a king.
It's a king. Give me a 21. Yeah. That makes Lauren the winner of this game.